Hey there, Grace here from QED Crypto News. Today, we're going to talk about Solana, SOL, the blockchain platform that's aiming for the crypto crown and is being called the Apple of crypto. So, let's dive in. Solana is a fast-growing blockchain platform designed to host decentralized and scalable applications. Its main advantage? It can process way more transactions per second and charges lower transaction fees than its rivals. Solana's native cryptocurrency, SOL, is used for transactions on the network and securing it through staking. Recently, Solana has been making headlines as it pushes to become the biggest brand in the blockchain world. In fact, they're opening a new retail store experience in New York City, a first for any cryptocurrency project. With this move, Solana aims to solidify its position as a leading player in the industry. But what really sets Solana apart from other blockchains? Well, it attempts to solve the famous blockchain trilemma by maximizing security, scalability, and decentralization through a novel hybrid consensus mechanism. This means that Solana can offer faster transaction speeds without sacrificing security or decentralization. Now you might be thinking, what about those network outages we've heard about? Well, despite these setbacks, Solana remains undeterred and continues to push forward with its ambitious plans. Just like Apple didn't let early challenges stop them from becoming a global tech giant, Solana aims for the crypto crown with confidence in their vision and technology. At its peak during 2023's height of crypto popularity, SOL reached nearly $260. With all these exciting developments and comparisons to Apple, one of the most successful companies of our time, it's no wonder investors are taking notice. So there you have it, an overview of why many are calling Solana, SOL, the Apple of crypto. Will this ambitious blockchain platform continue to rise and achieve its goals? Only time will tell. But for now, Solana is a fascinating project to keep an eye on in the ever-evolving world of cryptocurrency. That's all for today's episode. If you liked what you heard, be sure to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel, QED Crypto News, for more updates in the exciting world of crypto. Until next time, stay informed and stay connected.